put some sticky notes and some flashcards or index cards. And then in this pocket, and that's all that's going to be in this one, in this pocket, I have my earbud case, or like headphone case. I have some hand sanitizer. I'm going to put some tissues in there just in case, because I have allergies, so yeah. I'm going to put some, this mini deodorant. It is made of deodorant, and this is the actual one that I use. So yeah, I'm going to put that in there for running, because I do sports. And then I have some Tic Tacs, because that's better than gum for me. So I'm going to stick those in this big spot. Back here, I'm going to put my Chromebook. And then I have this folder with a bunch of dividers. Things for all my classes. So I'll stick this in here. I have two folders. A white one and a black one. There are some classes and they look like this on the inside. These ones are really nice. And then I have one competition book. I also have a little planner. And it's super cute inside. For I like to use these planners. Target, and it's nice to put like all my homework stuff in there so I don't forget like what homework to do. And then I have this little pencil pouch, and I'm going to be putting like 2 or 3 of these pencils in there, but I have extras. I go through a lot of pencils. Also, I like to bring my glasses. This is my glasses case for when I go on my computer a lot, so I don't get headaches. Yeah, this is my fucking life. I'm going to use some extra markers. I have a red one, a blue one, black one, and a gray one. And then I have all of these note-taking pens because I like to make my notes interesting and aesthetic. I'm going to be needing a flash drive, so that's why I have this. I'm just going to put that in there. Since I'm taking an art class, I have a separate little art pencil pouch, and this has a llama on it, and it says Nope. I thought that was cute, and it has a little like pom-pom down. So this is for art, and this is just my regular. I have an extra mask that's going to go in that one. And this is my lunchbox for this year. It's super cute. I love it so much. It's just like the cutest little lunchbox. So that is all I'm going to be needing for this year. So thank you guys so much for watching. Give this a like, a thumbs up, big thumbs up. Give it a subscribe to my channel so you can see these videos every Wednesday. And I hope you guys enjoyed this. And all of this stuff is from Target, Michael's, or Five Below. Or something like the dollar store. That's where I got that. And I hope you have a great school start of the school year. And happy first day of school. Bye guys.